What up, players? It's Warbus Tate back up in this mug. Welcome to day 19 of the 2017 July Painting Challenge. I have done it. I've put on all of the base coats for one of my three Centurions, which is my goal for the week. Got to finish it in the next 2 days. Think I can do it. I noticed that I need to drill out the holes for the bolters sticking out of his chest. Otherwise, they look just like little round metal silver things. And I'm going to have to do a lot with the highlighting. When I eventually get up to it, I'm going to be doing a known oil wash over everything, watered down very much so that it doesn't get too thick or droopy. Also here, I'm continuing to experiment with the cracked earth bases, and I'm going to definitely be using Argelen earth in the future. For this one, I think you might have noticed, I remembered I did that reddish Martian base texture paste, crackle paint, and I had to paint over it. It was just not very pleasant. I've watched a couple of videos. My favorite is from Dr. Faustus, so I'm going to be following that. On to the question of the day. What is your favorite part about the hobby? And for me, even though I'm commission painting and I'm trying to paint for money, my favorite part of the hobby has always been the painting. And except for a very, very short time when I first started playing, when all I wanted to do was I have the most sickest powerful army. Since I got back into the painting side of it, I wanted to really just be an artist and to take these images in my head and to translate the images that I saw in the artwork and in the magazines. And watching Duncan over at Warhammer TV is really inspiring. Watching, you know, having grown up with the heavy metal team, the artwork, and just thinking, like, how did they do that? And with the internet being so far-reaching and allowing us to really have our voices and share our techniques that we've picked up along the way, I think it's so helpful, and I just really love it. The thing, too, that I love about our hobby is that the games can always change. We can have updated rules or new editions of the games where certain models will become more powerful or more weaker, but the models themselves will always be art pieces that we can paint up and we can say we did it, and we tried to make them as scary or as realistic or as fanciful as possible, and that will stay with us long after we've finished playing the games, when we put the models on the shelf and we get to look at them. So that's my favorite, whether it's some figures, an army, terrain pieces, whatever it is, I love it, and that's my passion. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed this video. We'll see you tomorrow for day 20, and let's kick this week 3 into high gear and end it strong together. Latest players!